Four down in Miami, the Dolphins have been every bit as impressive. Last week, Chicago's Walter Payton arrived as the NFL's leading rusher. But the Orange Bowl is the home of pro football's least scored upon defense. Payton and the Bears were shut down cold. Chicago's scoring problems were aggravated by the spirited play of Miami special teams. Each Dolphin kickoff became a new experience in masochism for Bear return specialist Brian Bashnagel. Most of Chicago's offensive production came when it no longer mattered. Miami's, on the other hand, came early and often. Miami's explosive pass catchers moved freely through an overworked Bears secondary. But down near the goal line, an old workhorse carried the load. There, Miami went to its tough yardage specialist, a seasoned veteran who still has something left to give, fullback Larry Zonka. When the Dolphins reacquired Zonka in the offseason, many in pro football reacted with amused indifference. Now, 4 weeks into the season, the Dolphins are undefeated, and Zonka is running well behind his old offensive line. Perhaps his sentence in New York made him more appreciative of a strong supporting cast.